was an employee of mine, but I fired him for gross incompetence. Clint was an employee of mine, but I fired him for gross incompetence. When he left, he stole a fragment from me and pinched my dog, which was the fourth and final part of the key. The fragment is part of the key, not my dog.
Thank you.
name.
So you want me to share, huh?
Kill them all! You don't want none of this, man!
It's time! It's time!
Yourself at home. My men will be with you shortly. Never let it be said that the great Baron Flint is short on hospitality.
Thank you.
Generosity while you still can. And my further disobedience will cost you and the citizens of this planet dearly.
The Crimson Lamps are about to make an unpleasant discovery and learn a harsh lesson. Oh no, 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 this wasn't supposed to happen. Stand by.
This is Commandant Steele of the Atlas Corporation Crimson Lance Starbomb Brigade. Be advised. In preparation of upcoming special operations of the Lance, I have ordered the Echo Network shut down. Any attempt to circumvent our control will be met with punishment of death. Do not test me, or we may shut down the commerce grid as well. This is the only warning you will receive.
Is going on? Has Steele gone insane? They're shutting down the ecosystem, and now we're getting reports of weapons fire all around Sanctuary. It's a war zone. Sanctuary is getting pounded out there. They're sending distress signals to anyone who'll listen. If they shut down the echo, I'll be unable to arrange for...
This is not how it happens. Can you see me? With the Echo Network down, I can't see you. We're flying blind, friend. Our window is closing. The vault can only be opened every 200 years. If it isn't opened soon, your chance will be lost.
Thank you. Ugh.